post interview. So how did it go? Like, do you think you gave your best? Like,
I know that I gave my best.
What would you do differently?
Not a goddamn thing. And you know I wouldn't.
Do you think you're gonna get traded this year?
Hell no. Ain't nobody play like me. You know that. That's why I've been on the team for 3.5 years. Why you over here assessing me?
Yo, good buddy reminded me of Nasty Nate from Half Baked. Listen. Now, fellas, if you never had a post-cheek clapping interview or after-action review with the woman that you smutted out, or we don't want to say smutted out, if you didn't smutter out, that's something different. But if she's not on that type of time where she's just all over you afterwards, trying to cuddle, so on and so forth, telling you, asking you, are you going to call her? You know, when is she going to see you again? So on and so forth. Then, fellas, hey. Man, you have to, as I said before, guys, you guys, it's the first impression. Dude said he been on the team for 3 years or whatever, and he ain't getting traded no time soon. You know what I'm saying? And there's nothing else after this. I'm the alpha and the omega in this situation. She's getting desecrated. She's going to have the time of her life. She's going to feel electric. Right? So, fellas, you got to be on your best behavior. You gotta give it your all, and I know y'all in the comments gonna be trying to say all types of foolishness, so on and so forth. You know, it's usually she's recording. You know what I'm saying? She's recording. My man is like, you know, like he just, yo, that's how it's supposed to be. He can't even breathe properly at this point. You know what I'm saying? And you see, you know, obviously. She probably ain't put in no work, but you know, that's how it is, fellas. As long as we putting in the work and, you know, we get her emotionally attached via that. And y'all talking about spirits and all this stuff like that. Nah. You give it all. You leave it all on the floor. She has to know that whoever's after this is no comparison. You're not supposed to be getting traded. You're not supposed to get cut. You know what I'm saying? Red shirted, whatever you want to call it. No, you starting. Or whatever. Even if it is, I'm saying, you the QB on this mug. You know what I mean? That's what's happening on the offense. Hey, man. But I still say, guys, even if you do get a poor after action review or poor performance review or whatever, you still clap them cheeks at the end of the day, man. That's all that matters. Yeah. Anyway, man, let me know what you guys think about this, man. Let me know if you ever had a poor act performance or it was just horrible on the post-cheek clapping interview or whatever. You didn't do too well, man. It all happens to the best of us, man. You know, things happen. Let me know one of your stories below. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Hit me up on Cali and Linktree to book that one-on-one with yours truly. Yo, purchase all my books and merch. Subscribe to my backup channel. Make sure you follow me on IG. The links are in the description. Purchase all my books and merch. I know I already said that. Yo, let's run this up to 75K. I'm trying to meet that by March 1st. Let's get it, guys. Yo, let's not play around. Let's do this. Let's get there. And with that being said, man, this is Wisdom. Peace be upon you all. The mercy and blessings of the Almighty. I'm going to catch you guys on the next one. I'm out of here. Peace.
It's God's true beat maker.
And I don't know. I've put a light in the sky for the G's that done turn memory from God. Blessings we send to the ghetto youth them.